Salem, Azul, good morning. As you can see, I'm in front of the Danish Consulate in Los Angeles in the United States. As you know, the Danish ban against the niqab has been enforced since August 1st. As you know, I will always respect the laws of countries all over the world. As you also know, last March I was in Copenhagen to announce that I would pay all the fines concerning the use of the niqab in the streets. Therefore, I will be in Copenhagen on September 11th to pay the fines, and I will do that every month. Thank you.